this was the 80s, man. There were no helmets.